not let human potential be limited by anything, because evolution is necessary. Respect the